simt. Știi că am o răbdare aparte, dă-mi voință și putere să mă ridic peste toate. Știi că te-am iubit și tot ce am trăit a fost fără doar și poate tot ce ne-am dorit. Iau, atât de mult că nu ajungeai la școală, atât de albă te pictam ca pe o coală. Știi ce zic ei, cum că ar fi prima oară, dar nu era prima oară, totuși noi nu ne-am uitat. E altfel azi am un înger ce ghidează viața, dar eu sunt tot ăla care vrea să fugă dimineața. Printre nori unde noi visam la viitor, îmi place tot ce poate însemna miraculos. Inimile care bat la fel se simt, aripile vor să iasă când luminile se sting. Trag și mă suspend în timp, mă agit în fel și chip.
Channel switched, sound muted.
Că vrea să-ți uit clipul, privirea, parfumul, nopțile pe diguri. Eram amețit, asta mi-aminte sigur ard. E un dor de care nu pot să scap. Mi-amintesc când băgam și zburam cu pat. Camera devenea dita mai palat. Nu mergeam niciodată la sucuri. Ochii peste cap, gâne, ieșeam din trupuri. Zbori, știu că-ți place peste nori. Să scrii pagini despre dor și cum ți-a dat o viață, povestea ta între ce imaginați.
Place tot ce place rău, place tot ce place rău, place tot ce place rău, place tot. Place tot ce place rău, place tot ce place rău, place tot ce face rău, place tot. Dar n-am putut mine să spune, îmi dăm doi din atâta lume. N-am găsit și n-am potrivit.
Fă bine și ține-te bine de mine. Destine-i legate, fugim de mulțime. Ce ține de mine, sunt gata de orice. Oferă-mi căldură să nu fiu rece. De ce nu mă crezi pe cuvânt, am puterea. Când noaptea se lasă să-ți alin durerea. Averea mea capul, inima mare. Ce-mi sare din piept când te văd. Pune sare pe rană și sună. Mă-ntreabă-mă dacă sunt bine, dar parcă aștept să se întoarcă. Ciudată situația. Dăm un calmant, o furnică doboară. Azi un elefant elegant, mă ridic și mă bag în furtună. Mă sparg în bucăți, muzica mă adună. Am nevoie de o mască pe față, oxigen e terenul minat. Și mă urc într-un tren la urgență, cobor și simt că mă sufoc. Niște apă cu zahăr nu stinge un foc. Din inimă, în inima mea e incendiu. Oglinda îmi spune să plec în concediu. Ce?
Îmi place rău, îmi place rău, place tot ce place rău, place tot ce place rău, îmi place tot. Îmi place rău, îmi place rău, place tot ce place rău, place tot ce face rău, îmi place tot. Dar n-am putut nimeni să spune, îmi dăm doi din atâta lume. Ne-am găsit și ne-am potrivit.
Cum așa?
Atâta spune că am
iubit. Ce ți-ai lăsat când ai plecat? Nu mi-a venit să cred pe bune. Chiar noi doi din atâta lume. Știi cum se face?
Ridici mâna pentru a mângâia. Deschizi gura doar pentru a țipa. Lași urme de durere și rușine. Cândva am fost la fel de prost ca tine. Nu ridici mâna pentru a mângâia. Deschizi gura doar pentru a țipa. Lași urme de durere și rușine. Cândva am fost la fel de prost ca tine.
Dimineața v-ați așezat la masă, dar copiii tăi se uită în pământ la ei în casă. Sunt speriați, liniștea e apăsătoare. Se aud doar două linguri ce amestecă în pahare. Și n-au curaj să-și privească mama. Au văzut deja la baie că încerca să ascundă rana. Că ai venit târziu aseară mor de bea. Dintr-o dată când mâncai, te-ai oprit și ai turbat. Ai aruncat cu telefonul în perete. Farfurie a zburat pe biciclete. Mijlocul nopții și vecinii din prejur auzeau doar vocea ta cum scuipa în jurături. Ai urlat la ea că totul a fost prea sărat, fără să știi că ea mici stăteau ascuns sub pat și se țineau de mână în timp ce tu în dormitor o loveai cu palma pe femeia vieții lor. Ți-arunci neputința pe soție și îți amputezi copiii încă din copilărie. Boule, le umpli viața de rușine. Prostule, cândva am fost la fel ca tine.
Nu ridici mâna pentru a mângâia, deschizi gura doar pentru a țipa. Lași urme de durere și rușine, cândva am fost la fel de prost ca tine. Nu ridici mâna pentru a mângâia, deschizi gura doar pentru a țipa. Lași urme de durere și rușine, cândva am fost la fel de prost ca tine.
Ție-ți place când plouă, dar nu observi că plouă. Acum cu lacrimi peste tine când îi rup inima-n două. Când o față se simte de parcă are cu capul. Când faci pătreacu, țip la ea ca disperatul.
E fără tine, cu tine,
tu dai în ea fără rost. Pentru că zice ce simte, o arzi mai mult decât prost. Pentru că vede ce faci și cum o minți în draci. Și cum nu-ți pasă că vede că ești la alta între craci. Măcar de-ai ști să vorbești,
dar tu iară scolovești.
S-a arăt că-ți pasă de casă, i-ar fi de ajuns te gândești. E fără tine de mult, pare că s-a obișnuit. Aproape că-și dorește azi să nu te fii iubit. Și ai să mor dacă ai să o pierzi, nici măcar nu crezi. Că la anii pe care i-ai, ești prea prost să știi că pierzi. Sunt mai mic decât tine, dar mi-amintește de mine. Nu de mult să zic, eram și eu la fel de prost ca tine.
Nu ridici mâna pentru a mângâia, deschizi gura doar pentru a țipa. Lași urme de durere și rușine, cândva am fost la fel de prost ca tine. Nu ridici mâna pentru a mângâia, deschizi gura doar pentru a țipa. Lași urme de durere și rușine, cândva am fost la fel de prost ca tine. Nu ridici mâna pentru a mângâia, deschizi gura doar pentru a țipa. Lași urme de durere și rușine, cândva am fost la fel de prost ca tine. Nu ridici mâna pentru a mângâia, deschizi gura doar pentru a țipa. Lași urme de durere și rușine, cândva am fost la fel de prost ca tine.
Thanks to mama, you know, family, every time saying yeah, man. Bless it up.
Yeah, come on, come on. Yeah, da, mamă, ia să vezi ce mult înseamnă o persoană. Și o familie normală, un copil care crește necesită școală. Ghete, caiete, creioane și o coală să scrie. Când o să fiu mare, nu o să fac rău la nimeni, nu o să trag legale. Nu o să-mi fac tatuaje care mai de care. Să-mi trăiesc viața numai în destrăbolare. Da, tată, m-am trezit deodată, între rum și bine prinsă partea întunecheată. Pe străzile astea care n-au suflet vreodată, unde terpede îi spun pistolul în ceafă. Rap! Vorbesc de viață, despre bunătate, plândețe, speranță. Despre iubire, că ura-n balanță, cu faptele rele făcute de-n gheață.
You show me what is life, you teach me what is right. You give me the love that I give to the nation. You show me what is life, you teach me what is right. You give me the love that I give to the nation.
M-am născut într-o noapte de aprilie și am fost crescut de căldura oferită de familie. Am uitat de plânsete, nu și de zâmbete, desert de vineri, dimineți de sâmbete. Am memorat pe vecie mirosuri irezistibili ce venea zilnic din bucătărie. Cadouri de Crăciun ce însemnau insomnie, noaptea de ajun și atâta bucurie. Da, mamă, m-ai învățat să conviețuiesc cu ceilalți, să învăț încet să iubesc. M-ai hrănit, m-ai spălat și cu har dumnezeiesc ai clătit un soldat. De-aia îți mulțumesc ca și ție, tată. Mi-ai arătat cum să mă zbat, să răzbat ca un bărbat adevărat, fără să mă abat de la drum. Că viața e un război, nu cu ceilalți, cu noi, Domnul cu voi.
You show me what this life, you teach me what this right. You give me the love that I give to the nation. You show me what this life, you teach me what this right. You give me the love that I give to the nation. You show me what this life, you teach me what this right. You give me the love that I give to the nation. You show me what this life, you teach me what this right. You give me the love that I give to the nation.
Bless mama, send, bless family, yeah, all right.
All right, lads. I'll give you Blackbeard's honest opinion. You ask me, can this new captain promise you a life of prizes, plunder, and adventure? Aye.
For amongst all the gentlemen of fortune sailing these West Indies, he ranks amongst the most clever. There was a time when I thought myself the deadliest scourge of these seas. But this man is a fearsome dog that feeds off trouble and turmoil. I seen him clear the deck of a Spanish galleon like it were nothing. Fighting like a devil, dressed as a man. And he's a canny one. Knows his way round every crag and crevice. All right, lads. I'll give you Blackbeard's honest opinion. You ask me, can this new captain promise you a life of prizes, plunder, and adventure? Aye. For amongst all the gentlemen of fortune sailing these West Indies, he ranks amongst the most clever. There was a time when I thought myself the
deadliest scourge of these seas. But this man is a fearsome dog that feeds off trouble and turmoil. I seen him clear the deck of a Spanish galleon like it were nothing. Fighting like a devil, dressed as a man. And he's a canny one. Knows his way round every crag and crevice of these islands. So if his fortune and adventure you seek, then Captain Edward Kenway's your man. Only, don't meddle in his private affairs. For there's more mystery to that man than even I dare ask. All right, lads. I'll give you Blackbeard's honest opinion. You ask me, can this new captain promise you a life of prizes, plunder, and adventure? Aye. For amongst all the gentlemen of fortune sailing these West Indies, he ranks amongst the most clever. There was a time when I thought myself the deadliest scourge of these seas. But this man is a fearsome dog that feeds off trouble and turmoil. I seen him clear the deck of a Spanish galleon like it were nothing. Fighting like a devil, dressed as a man. And he's a canny one. Knows his way round every crag and crevice of these islands. So if his fortune and adventure you seek, then Captain Edward Kenway's your man. Only, don't meddle in his private affairs. For there's more mystery to that man than even I dare ask.
Carl's fame. Reckless they come.
An old friend of yours?
Not a man I'd call a friend. But we've been doing this kind of work for so long, I can't help but respect the man.
Charles Vane, slinking off on his tail. That's good news for us.
Bleeding bastards! We'll have to deal with this skirmish around. Getting these interlopers to hell!
Someone blowing in! Think season! Spanish inside!
Put your rig in! They're Spaniels, Captain! They're not alone, sir!
On your mark, come out!
Fire!
We're ready, sir!
Now, fire!
Charles, he's as reckless as they come.
An old friend of yours?
Not a man I'd call a friend. But we've been doing this kind of work for so long, I can't help but respect the man.
Ease off the wind!
Fire mortars, Captain!
Fire!
Damn these eyes!
Charles Vane, slinking off with his
its tail to be held. That's good news for us.
Forget the Guardian!
Sailing for that island.
I know the place. A natural stronghold used by a French captain named Ducasse.
Julian Ducasse, the Templar.
Name's right. Didn't know he had a title.
I know the man. And if he sees my ship, he'll know it from his time in Havana, meaning he may wonder at who's sailing her now. I can't risk that.
And I don't want to lose that galleon. Let's think on it. Maybe wait till it's dark before hopping aboard.
Thank you.
captain has the helm.
Toast the gallants and royals!
Reef the mains! Clue up gallants!
Fire!
Yeah! Captain Lance, Commander, as she's gone! Awaiting your mark, Captain!
Loose all and swim down to the wing! Haul down! Haul down!
Look down at the mains, that's for the most gender!
Every last scrap of duck on the wind! Douse all but me!
Douse those gallants! Hold!
Reef! Shorten all sail!
All hearty, lads!
Firm. Unfurl mains! Let's move!
Get up those shrouds! Let's move!
Captain's helm.
Loose main sails.
Sir, to starboard, man at sea. Shipwreck, most like.
Captain has the helm.
Head out some sail! Roast the royal to top!
Ready the whaleboat, lads.
We'll pay Paddy Doyle for his boots.
He's over there! Off we go! Yes! Grand shot, Captain!
Get him before he snaps that tail!
See that, lad?
It's
pushed out!
I don't think he likes us, Captain!
Let's hunt, lads.
We'll pay Paddy Doyle for his boots.
He's over there! Got him, Captain! That's right! Ah, yes!
Gotcha! There!
That tail's coming!
That's the beast!
He's gonna sink us!
There he is! Larboard bow!
Got him, Captain!
Off we go! Captain!
See that, lads? Yes! It's a hit! Gotcha!
Stop it, sir!
Got him!
Demon flimsy!
He's running for us!
Ready the whaleboat, lads.
We'll pay Paddy Doyle for his boots.
It's there!
That's it, lads! Steady!
Off we go!
It's a hit!
He's turning the sea red!
Grand shot, Captain! Gotcha!
He's turning the sea red!
He's not flying away, Captain!
Stop it, sir!
Hang tight, everyone!
He's a tough bugger! Off the larboard!
Got him, Captain!
Off we go!
A grand shot, Captain!
The beast is hurt! The beast is hurt!
Watch it! The tail is on the
officer!
Careful, lad!
Ready the whaleboat, lads.
We'll pay Paddy Doyle for his boots.
I see him.
Got him, Captain! Hang on, we're off! Got him!
The beast is hurt!
He's turning the sea red!
Get him before he spills that
tail! Stop it, sir!
Shoot him!
Ha! Oh, damn it!
Anyone hear that?
Steady, man!
Hang on, we're off!
This one's dangerous! Sighted! Larboard!
Hold fast! Hang on! We're off!
The beast is hurt!
He don't like that!
Almost like that!
It's a hit!
He's turning the sea red!
Clean!
Get back to the ship, lads.
We'll get him next time, Captain.
Haul down! Haul down!
Captain Fresh made for our sup, but a spare cast away.
ride this
Captain
floor,
Fresh made for our sub, but a spear cast away.
Haul him in! Get off the wind!
Muzzle that duck, my trunks.
Some fresh meat there, if you could strike it, sir.
Who's to catch the wind?
Man your stays, we trim too.
Some fresh meat there, if you can strike it, sir. There's some good meat for spearing here, Captain.
As much sail as you can!
Stunsels, let's ride this squall!
Starboard! Shipwrecked Jack ahoy! Still alive, Captain.
We must tread lightly! These waters are well guarded, sir!
But, sir, floating booty there for the taking, sir.
Off the wind! Get them aloft! Douse all sail!
Mains out! Let's go!
Get those spars free! Let's see that dock!
Fire!
Yeah! Ready to fire!
We're ready, sir!
Fire!
Concentrate on the task at hand!
Incoming fire!
Drift cabin. It's our star, we just haven't missed it yet.
those halyards! Heave!
Loose main sails!
Let's catch some wind, lads.
All sail! She'll take it! Ease off the wind! Haul it all sail!
Haul down and clew up! Furl those men! Captain's trick.
He's alive, sir!
Cliff dead ahead, sir!
Pops! Gallants! Royals! Start!
I know she's a good sailor!
All in the stunsail!
Mainmast! Bring in the top halyard!
Fall all!
Furl the mains! Reef those gallants!
Loose and trim too!
Get on that main sheet! Trim too!
Stunts up! Let's get moving! Haul them in! Get off the wind!
Blue up tops! Douse those mains!
Get
Get the mains free!
They're locked! We don't leave them...
Swim us off the wind!
Stands up with a will! Captain's at the helm.
Loose main sails! Ground it all on!
Come on,
fire! Hold it! Douse the gallants and royals! Haul down! Haul down! Loose and catch the wind!
They are lost on the fore, come on!
Every last scrap of deck on the wind!
Unfurl aloft! Man your sheets!
Let's take a call.
we have taken. We can improve the ship, Captain.
Right! We're gonna hit them!
Give me some speed!
Crowd on all the sail we have! Captain has the helm.
Loose main sails! Clew up! Clew up! Yo, heave ho! Let's move!
Larboard, Captain! Some sort of cargo
aloft,
there,
lads.
Sir!
Shorten sail! Get off the squall! Crowd on every inch of sail!
Larboard, Captain! Human flocks him in broad, Captain! Seems to be survived!
Those clues up!
Starboard, Captain! Wreck survivor here, sir!
That wind's no small gale, sir. Storm, Captain! Looks bad!
Sure.
Ease off the wind!
Ahoy aloft! Bring it all in! Captain has the helm.
Let out some sail!
Get up those shrouds, let's move!
Goosey Blues!
The White Wheel!
Gentlemen, as is custom among our kind, we do not plunge headlong into folly on the orders of a single madman, but act according to our own collective madness. The object of our attention is a square-rigged galleon, and we want her for the advantage she'll bring Nassau. So I'll put it to the vote. All those in favor of storming this cove and taking this ship, stomp and shout aye!
Aye!
Those who oppose, whimper nay!
Never was the King's Council so unified.
Himself.
perderemos a esa rata.
¡Alto ahí!
¡Vuelve aquí, sabandija!
Estará.
¡Puedo dar!
Thank you.
rata está a tiro.
¿Dónde está el arma?
¡Granada suelta!
¡No te escaparás tan fácilmente, maldito!
¡Un blanco claro!
¡Eh, a dónde te crees que vas!
¡Detente!
¡Está yendo!
¡Alto ahí! ¡Pronto estarás muerto y enterrado!
Esto no durará. no te escaparás.
Fuego de contención.
¡Quieto! ¡Alto! ¡Quiero hablar contigo!
¿Puedes despistarnos?
Allí está. Remember the gift you gave me. Well, it answers just fine.
Fils de putain! As bold as a musket ball, and still half as sharp.
I'm sorry about this, mate, but I can't risk you telling your Templar friends about me still kicking around.
I pity you, Boukenyi. After all you have seen, after all we showed you of our order, still you embrace the life of an ignorant and aimless rogue.
What's this?
Is petty larceny the extent of your ambition? Have you no mind to comprehend the scope of ours? All the empires on Earth, abolished, a free and open world, without parasites like you! Que l'enfer que tu trouveras soit le fruit de ton insouciance.
The cove is ours!
I just saw you were logging out, so I thought I'd stop by and give you something. A little welcome gift. We give awards to our top-notch employees for doing quality work. And they're nice to have, since there's no official bonus scheme here. I already have about 11 or so. Oh. Bonjour. Of course. I'll pass it on. Well, looks like Olivier wants to meet with you. It's exciting. Follow me. It's on the top floor, so it's not hard to find. But the rest of this building can be confusing to first-timers, so we had the tools team whip up a great map application. Check your communicator. I added a waypoint to Olivier's office. Should be easy to find. Olivier's a nice guy. He won't bite.
Tracker says you're on your way to Olivier's office.
All right. I'll ping you when you're done. I have a favor to ask.
Bonjour. Go right in. He's waiting for you.
Well, unless you are specifically ordering me to abandon it, I won't jeopardize our flagship project. Edward Kenway is the... But this is how Hollywood got its start, right? With pirate movies. Douglas Fairbanks, Errol Flynn, and now we have access to the real deal.
Wait. Exactly.
We'll talk about all that together at the shareholders' event.
Right.
Looking forward to seeing you too. Take care, Letizia.
Salut! Hi! Thanks for coming in. I know you're busy.
So, I reviewed some of your data. The raw stuff. Obviously, we need to scrub off some of the dirt to make it family-friendly. Maybe give Edward a voice like James Bond or something. More of a ladies' man.
Beautiful city, no?
So the main reason I asked you here concerns... is something called the Observatory. It's been mentioned a few times in the footage you found. I'd like to encourage you to focus on locating this specific set of memories as soon as possible.
If it were up to me, I wouldn't bother. But some bigwigs at Abstergo Industries have been hounding me for days. So follow whatever leads you find, and hopefully we can...
Oh, incoming.
Take this. We'll keep in touch. Bonne journée.
Alan, bonjour. Oui, tout va bien. Naturellement.
Hi, John from IT again. You got a second? Good. I'm adding a waypoint to your map. So, a colleague of yours left for vacation this morning and forgot to send a video file she promised me. Since I hate just about everyone else on your floor, I was hoping you could help me. Could you transfer the file from her computer and deliver it to the courier when she comes? It'll be easy. You just wander over to their animus, log in, and transfer the file. Easy. And please be snappy before I find a reason to hate you too. A locked door? Not a problem. That's the advantage of me having level 1 security clearance. Now, you do too. Don't abuse it. Log on and I'll walk you through this. Now, you need to bypass the core to find the data inside. Once you reach it, your communicator will download it automatically. You need to find your way around the core to reach the data inside. should be downloading. I set up a database for any data you find. Just look for the My File section in your communicator, and you'll be redirected right away. Everything you download will be found in there. Protected by a firewall, of course.
December 23rd, 2012. Sample Recovery Unit Team Lead Fisher Case reporting on Subject 17, Desmond Miles. December 23rd. December
23rd. Oh, you're better at this than I'd hoped. Now zip on down to the lobby. Come on. See? That file you acquired? I wouldn't recommend watching it. I mean, you could, but it's unpleasant. So once you hand it off, just pretend it never happened, okay? Otherwise, you'll just go to bed feeling sad. Anyway, the courier should be waiting downstairs. She's been here a while. I suppose it goes without saying, just because you now know how to hack all your colleagues' computers, it doesn't mean you should. I mean, not every day, right? No, seriously, though, that's illegal, so don't be a dick. Unless that's your nature. Data moves, there are security programs constantly monitoring the data flow. You need to sneak past them, or they will destroy your data and send it back home. I deliver that package myself, but I'm deep into some database coding.
The elevator goes on.
Well below my skill level.
Yeah, well, your coffee is shit. You could use some practice.
Oh, look who's here. So you didn't forget, after all. You're just incredibly rude. And made poor Rebecca here wait for nearly 30 minutes.
You limey. Be nice. Sorry about him. He's high on his own supply. So, how should we do this? Data transfer? Great. That should do it. We'll email you the receipt. Till next time. Take care, Sean.
Bye-bye, yes, bye. And don't expect any more free coffee. Arrogant. She's great, isn't she?
Hey, I just got word the courier has come and gone. Wonderful, you're a miracle. No, that's an exaggeration. You're not a miracle. You're an employee. thanks for helping out. Anyway, thanks. Have fun pirating.
Assistance au niveau 2, projet échantillon 17. Support to the second floor, sample 17 project.
Oi. Where you going, the market?
No, I... My parents have asked me to come live with them. And I'd like to.
Oh, what do you mean, live with them? You live here, with me.
I'm sorry, Edward, but my father is right. You had a decent wage when you worked the farm. Why can you not be satisfied with that? With me?
Decent wage? That job was near as damn it to robbery. You want to be married to a peasant the whole of your life?
All right, Edward. All right.
You leave now, Caroline. You'll never know what's coming to us. Caroline! Caroline!
Shit. Wake up, Kemwe.
What's that about?
He left this morning with the galleon, as Faith will discover a good use for this old...